I am so happy to share this song with you. It is the central song of my new album, Anahita, the story of a woman who sees the world collapsing and finds resilience through the words of her ancestors. The old Zoroastrian prayer is dedicated to the spirits, the Faravashis, that we call every year for Nowruz. For me, being a mother is to be the link between the past and the future. Goodbye. Beomi Dedidor.